on a second-degree murder charge. Something of a legend back in his day, but now he's running bad steroids round town. Got serious monster muscle. No wonder no one's wrangled him yet. You'll be fine.
Boss, some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
You get the coordinates I just sent you? Some shady shit going on down there. Big weapons training, stuff like that. I guarantee they got something big enough to stop a convoy.
boy. Think big, all right?
Get your dad down! I got a tap on.
To jump on me, man.
Oh, let's get him back to the office sooner rather than later, huh?
You know how many guys will come looking for you when they don't get their juice? I got a feeding frenzy on my hands, asshole. And you about to piss off every oiled up gym bro in the city. You work for, huh? Probably think you made it doing shit like this. Well, I got news for you. You ain't shit, bitch. Not compared to Brock motherfucking Thompson. I'm the two-time heavyweight champ, motherfucker. You really think you did something here, asshole? Well, let me tell you, all you did was piss off the biggest motherfucker in the city. I got friends, too. Big friends, who're gonna wanna know who fuck with their supply. You ain't never seen what happens to people when they cold turkey off the juice, have you? You about to have a bigger mess on your hands than me, motherfucker. And I'll tell them exactly who held up their shit. I'm not built for prison, man. I mean, physically, yeah, but inside, it's just, fuck.